Southampton have decided to part ways with Ralph Hasenhuttl following an abysmal start to the 2022-23 Premier League season.